Got a MetaQuest and want to unlock more apps and games? You're in the right spot! Today, I'm showing you how to enable developer mode. No PC, no cables, and no tech background needed. It's a straightforward process. Let's get started. First up, you need to create a developer account. Using any device, you can use your iPhone or Android or even your MetaQuest headset. But I'm using an iPad just because I find it more convenient. Head over to the Oculus Developer website and log in with your Meta account, the same one you've linked to your MetaQuest app. Next, you'll need to verify your account. You can do this quickly with either a credit card or your phone number. It's a security step to ensure you're you. Not everyone has a credit card, but everyone has a phone, so let's choose the phone number way. Click on Setup to open the Meta Account Center where you can add your phone number. Click on Two-Factor Authentication, select your account, choose between the two security methods, and click Next. After enabling two-factor authentication, go back to the previous tab and you should see that you are now verified. Next, create an organization. This sounds fancy, but it's just a formality to unlock developer mode. On the sidebar, click Select Organization, then the Create button. Don't worry too much about the name, it won't be shown publicly. Agree to the terms, and you're officially a developer. Open the MetaQuest mobile app. Tap on the device name displayed at the top. Then select your headset. Navigate to headset settings. Make sure your headset status is connected or it will be grayed out. Find developer mode. Here you'll see an option for debug mode. Simply toggle it on. You've now enabled the settings necessary for sideloading, which means you can now install SideQuest. If you're looking for a way to install SideQuest without a PC or phone, I have a video for you linked down in the description. It's a step-by-step guide to get you set up quickly. If this guide helped you, let me know by giving this video a like and subscribe to the channel.